The reason is not in the pellet stove. Probably it's in the other part of the heating system. You have to wait the temperature to cool, and after that you have to clean the alarm by holding the start button for 3-4 seconds. And you can start the pellet stove again. If you need more information for this product, you can find it in our YouTube channel, Energy Gomez.